No war.
Overnight, Russia invaded Ukraine.
SWR2, Kultur aktuell.
Today, war for Europe. Our correspondents report on a day of chaos, confusion, and tragedy.
That's the sound of Russian bombs falling on Ukraine. And in the words of German Foreign Minister Annalena Baerbock,
this was the worst case scenario. Major cities were being bombed, including the capitals Kiev and Mariupol, where Emma's train was
eight decades. Hundreds of Ukrainians were fleeing
an underground crossbar,
lines and bus and train stations, major roads were jammed, while others are staying to fight.
No war. No war.